I remember watching Sifi's arrival at the cottage, and admiring her countenance of angelic beauty, and noticing her cheering effect on Felix and the rest of the family. The more I saw of them, the greater became my desire to claim their protection and kindness. My heart yearned to be known and loved by these amiable creatures. To see their sweet looks directed towards me with affection was the utmost limit of my ambition. I dared not think that they would turn them from me with disdain and horror. The poor that stopped at the door were never driven away. I asked, it is true, for greater treasures than a little food or rest. I required kindness and sympathy, but I did not believe myself unworthy of it. I had been accustomed during the night to steal a part of their store for my own consumption. But when I found that in doing this, I inflicted pain on the cottagers, I abstained from doing this again. I discovered also another means through which I was enabled to assist their labors. I found that the youth spent a great part of each day in collecting wood for the family fire, and during the night, I brought home firing sufficient for the consumption of several days. I remember the first time that I did this, the young woman, when she opened the door in the morning, appeared greatly astonished on seeing a great pile of wood on the outside door. She uttered some words in a loud voice, and the youth joined her, who also expressed great surprise. During my accustomed visit to the neighboring wood, where I collected my own food and brought home firing for my protectors, I found on the ground some books and eagerly seized the prize and returned with it to my hovel. The possession of these treasures gave me extreme delight. I now continually studied and exercised my mind upon these histories. Despair had not yet taken possession of me. My feelings were those of rage and revenge. I could with pleasure have destroyed the cottage and its inhabitants, and have glutted myself with their shrieks and misery. When night came, I quitted my retreat and wandered in the wood.
Screw a hole, 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 screw a hole